point to that one dive from BGJ Thunder. I think both teams played great, but if they don't make the mistake mid-tower, they're making this move without a level 6 Wraith King. Phoenix and CM are both 6. They lose 3 heroes. All of a sudden, their entire lead disappears. They lose control of the game. We saw Sumail go from just core mid-game items to all of a sudden, I have a Relic and now a Radiant in 13, 14 minutes.
Yeah. And it just felt the early game, right? Like, we thought it might look a little bit better. VJ Thunder, they did decently in lanes, but like you said, like, Yang was just... I mean, he's your initiator in this game, right?
Yeah.
And he blink treads at, like, 25 minutes. Like, they just didn't have anything to truly initiate on. They let EG spiral out of control.
Yeah, well... But, we got. I think we can check out some highlights. Specifically, I really just want to make sure we.
Reaction. When the fight's at their own base.
Yep, and we
represent kill threat on the tower, like tower pressure. So, like, meaning if the opponent mid rotates, you take their tower. And that's why Sumail goes the Aquila on Alchemist, because otherwise Alchemist applies little to no pressure in the mid lane, and giving his creeps that armor buff on top of the acid spray lets it so you force reactions even though you're just farming.
Do you think he goes the Radiance build here? Because I look at the EG lineup and I feel like if you're going to get Arteezy involved, I'm fairly certain. Probably S4 as well, but it's... Peel.
Gotcha.
Okay.
So am I right to say...
Sumail's pulling creeps at level 1.
This is something we've been seeing a bit.
Oh, you can do it mid, right?
Yeah, because it's only the side lanes. And this will give both heroes level 2. Would for free, and that's definitely in favor of the Alchemist. So we talked about possibly dual laning mid to help secure his early levels. His option is to just do this. And he's going to pull up behind tower, it looks like, to meet his creeps in the other wave.
That gives him 2 free waves because you're going to farm this one under tower, and you're going to be able to deny simultaneously, and then the next wave will come into tower, and he'll be, what, level 2.7 almost? I like that glyph from Freeze, though. Well played. You want to play behind here.
So top lane. They know where he's at now. Here we go. Leap's going to come forward. We'll send out the Starstorm. Won't get the double hit. Fly's going to come in. Get the Frostbite. Doesn't even have to use it.
Wow.
Looks like top lane as well. Arteezy get a Spectre ulti in. Nice dodge there, but Yang will go down. Goes to Arteezy. They're going to chase more on the back. It's going to be DDC, and there's the level 6 quick from Crit coming out. Will they give Arteezy another kill? No, Crit says, I'll take it.
Just excellent play from EG. I love... They gave the illusion of Arteezy.
Keeps nicely though, so won't be able to arrow, but in comes Arteezy, can't even get to the Shrine. Yang, does he have a duel up? Sure does. Is this a good duel? We're about to find out. I'm not sure if it is. There's going to be damage for Sumail, it looks like. And now Fade. Oh, Sumail tries to square up, gets the double. He's still alive. And
he's taunting.
Well, I think it's an automatic, but dancing on
it. He did it.
Okay. Oh, he knows. He got blocked, but Siler. Oh my goodness.
Sentry.
Dude. Just wait till this Legion gets a blink.
That's just
Dota. A blade mail. Yeah,
that's just
good. Morana's gonna
kill
himself.
That is quality
even faster.
Dota.
That is just high level Dota right there. Little, they pop the ulti of Wraith King on the back. Crit dies. Arteezy tries to get DDC. Gets put under the egg. Oh my goodness. It is gonna do so much work, but it blows up. He doesn't get the attacks on a bunch of people, but Arteezy cleaning up on the backside. And look at this. Alchemist just running at him with the Radiance.
The buyback. I like it.
Will there be a kill? Look at, he's waiting for him. He's just going to throw the stun, and Arteezy is just going to blow him up. Oh my goodness, Bleak's on the backside. Sumail styling on him, but Siler, if he can get this kill, it's going to be all about Siler. Do you just back out here?
Defensive medallion.
Oh.
He has Blink in 5 seconds.
Is he going to go
in
for it? This
he's
dude's nuts.
In.
It's like the same time as the stun.
No!
Blink first. Ooh. He still might be dead. That medallion might save his ass, though.
Now Weaver's coming in. One Maelstrom hit should be a guaranteed kill, but Yang will go down.
Yo, Teezy!
Oh my goodness.
He dodges the projectile stun of the Wraith King with that max strafe.
I didn't even think about that. They have Venge and Wraith King as their primary sources of stun, and he just has his Q to dodge it. That's insane.
Was that a
power damage?
Oh, yeah.
Well, now you have the drum charge. The Alkas are able to hit as well. Look at this.
He's looking for a stun.
That's a tier 3. They're looking for more. They actually blink in. Alchemist is taking a ton of damage. He has the Aegis.
No
ult
when he comes back.
And no blink. He does not have blink right away to get out. DKB's getting popped. They try to cancel. It wasn't there. He Manta dodges out. We are going to see a rupture. Sumail is going to take a ton of damage on the backside, though. DDC will go down. Ulti from Kryn doing a ton of damage. Has to get out of the silence, though. Freeze. Get a BKB. The egg should go down. Unfortunately, going to be 0-2 after this. Evil Geniuses is going to be 2-0. We are going to take a quick break. Or we're going to do... Are we...
Break? That was, I think, their best move, though. That was super cool. They smoked mid, invaded jungle, found the Huskar. He probably survives there, if not for the Haunt, as they make the move top. And once again, it feels so much easier. Rule number one, of Dota 2.
Okay.
You're trying to win TI.
Yes.
The less you care, the higher your chance of winning.
This sounds
you must
like...
have cared a lot while you were playing.
Yeah, you cared a lot now your whole time in Dota, didn't you?
That was my problem. I tried too hard.
Damn.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's going to Ursa. Like, what is Phoenix Ags refresh? Like, it doesn't. They're all low cooldowns anyways, right?
Dude,
like,
just
it doesn't
save
do
your
anything.
Alchemist.
Yeah.
I guess you save him, but. Male's gonna whoop S4's butt right here. Can he do anything? A stun comes out on Alchemist. We're gonna have the egg popped in the back. Is it gonna live? It sure looks like it will. We just have the Weaver hitting it, even though it's not even Weaver. He's gonna go down. Freeze goes down, and look at this. EG turns around. See you later, Winter Wyvern. Trying to survive. No, sir.
What is that called? ROTK.